はい、おはようございます。国会読の中の人です。今日は、トロント大学 AI 学部から、研究出張でドイツに来ている中の人の、一日をお送りしたいと思います。で、昔の動画でも話したんですけど、トロント大学は学部生を積極的に海外の大学に送り出すっていうプログラムがありまして、でそれを活用して、僕と他何人かはここミュンヘンに来てるっていう感じです。で、研究の内容としては、そうですね、 Eric, how would you describe our research to people who are not nuanced who they are in robotics?
Well, we have a bunch of robots, like a robotic arm and a little like mobile robot. And yeah, we just gotta get it to do cool shit. It's pretty open-ended at this point.
I guess it is, yeah.
Also, they have a lot of toys for us to play with at the lab, so...
they do, yes. They do. なので、そうですね。僕とエリックは、違うプロジェクトに入ってるんですけど、僕は大規模言語モデルをロボティクスに応用する研究をしていて、で彼はもうどっちかというと、ピュアなロボティクスの研究をしているという感じです。はい、ということで、今朝の9時くらいなんですけど、これから研究室に向かっていきたいと、思います。はい、
So do we have a normal conversation? Is that weird or?
Aging a block or? 3, 2, 1, normal conversation. So weather, right?
What do you think about the most recent submission?
Oh yeah.
You have to stay scientific.
It was very, I really liked their algorithm using plan.
yeah, that one.
Robots, right?
Yeah.
Learning. Neural networks. This is a normal conversation.
Japan. Yeah, there is in Osaka. Is it Osaka?
I don't know.
I think it's somewhere in Japan. Yeah. Some jealous.
No, I actually have friends from who are going to Osaka.
Ikra? Really?
No.
Oh, just for fun.
For Ezra.
Yeah. Like the Osaka University. I think there's a one last year. They seem to be having blast. Just like every day going out for drinks. The Japanese drinking.
But aren't they drunk super fast?
Yeah.
Isn't that a thing?
They're missing
some enzymes.
Yeah. Asians, they sometimes, it depends on the person, but like we lack the enzyme to break down alcohol. And
you also do? You tested that?
I tested that quite a lot.
Believe me.
And I don't today. Yeah, because my parents are from the region of Japan which produces a lot of sake. Well, my mother is.
Mm-hmm.
And also, I grew up in Pacific I've been fed beer from quite early. So, yeah. That's all, man.
お疲れ様ですということで、まあ買い物をして買ってきました。はい、で買ったものとしては、鶏肉とじゃがいもとあと何ニンニクじゃないな、あのオニオン玉ねぎとあとカレー粉、そうカレー、あのカレールーを買ってきました。はい、なので、まあルーメイトちょっと飲みに行ってるんですけど、これからカレーを作ります。はい、